to our famous Inspiration Falls. Now, often at this point during the journey, anyone who's paying attention will start to be an asked, why do you call it the Inspiration Falls?
Hey, Hugh, why do you call it Inspiration Falls?
Funny you should ask, Mike. We actually call it the Inspiration Falls, because if you stare at them for long enough, they'll inspire.